Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix BattlEye server problem error in Windows PC. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, first method number one, open Windows 11 search bar and type Steam. You can click to open Steam application in your Windows PC. So guys, you can see here, after open the Steam application in your PC, click on library option. You can see here all downloaded games is showing on your Steam account, and select the game which game is error showing. Right click, click on property and click on install files and click on, and you can see here verify integrity of games file, just click on it. And you can see here verify integrity of files 100% complete this process and close the setting. Okay guys, after complete this process and close the setting and close all setting and close Steam application like this. Method number two, open file explorer using shortcut key Windows key plus E. File explorer is open, and open C drive and open program file like this, and find out Steam folder, click to open this, and find out Steam apps, click to open, and open common folder like this, and select the game which game error is showing. So I will select this game like this, and you can see here, and you can see here BattlEye folder is showing, and just delete this folder like this and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Steam application error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and press bell all notifications. See you next video.